Merhaba.
Merhaba Sek. Taşız. Wait, what?
Ne anlam?
How'd you get this? Come on. Got this.
Oh. I thought I was able to put a face review, but I guess it's not working. But let me see if I can fix it. Yo, bro, right now I'm trying to put that face reveal. You see the webcam, you guys? It says webcam, but the webcam is not working for some reason. I'm not sure what's going on. I thought I was able to put it. Maybe locked? Oh no, I have to turn it off. Oh, I think it's gonna work. No, wait. Works only in one Wi-Fi network. See. Oh, damn. I guess to be able to use the webcam, I have to be I think I have to be connected to the computer or something. I think let me see. I was trying to put my face review, like you guys see the webcam, but my face ain't popping up for some reason, so that sucks. Hold on, give me a second. I'm on a computer now. I'm not sure how I could do this. You know, I didn't mean it's not supposed to be, you know, like this. Like I thought it was gonna be easy and stuff to work, but I guess not. I'm on computer now. I don't know how to see the live chat from the computer. That's weird. Well, 'cause right now I'm on the laptop. Usually I'm able to see the chat. Give me a second, guys. Okay, here it is. I see it. All right, sorry about the face. Yeah, so Ronaldo, the webcam is not working. I guess I have to do some other stuff with it. Oh well, that sucks. I wanted to do face reveal, but I guess I'll just do it at the end when it lets me, I guess. Right now my guild needs to collect dog tech. Oh, we already hit the limit. We don't need to collect anymore. I didn't even collect any dog tags because I was so busy doing edits and you know I made like five thumbnails today. But I wanted to tell you guys, what's it called? There's a an event going on with all the influencers. They're hosting like the best drawers, whoever has like the best drawing and stuff like that. You could be selected as a winner for the Shiru bundle. No, I think it's what do you call it? The Cobra bundle. It's the outfit that I'm wearing right now. Let me see the exact name for it. Let me see what it's actually called. Yeah, so it's the Cobra Rage bundle. Shit, that's the name. Let me see. Let's do, you guys want to do 1v1? Dude, I did not mean to like clickbait you guys, but it didn't let me put face cam for some reason. But the password for this is going to be 444. And then put it to classic. It's going to be solo. And put this 1v1. One tap. Let me see. I'm going to leave it at Bermuda. Block and leaders, no. HP, fire, no. Leave the HP alone like that. HP 200, limit level, no. No vehicles, hashtags. But like most of the stuff, no, right here. I'm gonna put myself in the first slot. Then I'm gonna put the password right here. So that's the password. I pinned it right there. You guys can see it. So my bad, guys. I thought I was able to webcam on my phone, but I guess I have to be on computer. But the only thing is you know, I don't play on computer, so you know, I end up just streaming on my phone. Unfortunately, I do want to go to computer, but I can't get used to computer. Can I help you get influencer? I'll try to help all you guys to get influencer. Like, you know, I love helping out the community. I love helping people out. You know, if you guys want to become influencer, all you guys have to do is, you have to have at least about 300 subscribers. If you guys don't help that, I can start pinning you guys this link in my, you know, in my live videos. But the way to do that, you know, I'll start this off today. So if you guys get a win, maybe, let me see, because I want to be able to pin everybody's link and stuff, and I'm able to help everybody out, but it's complicated because, you know, I'm only one person. I'm not an octopus. I wish now I could help everybody out. I could just start pinning you guys this link in my channel, and just hopefully, like, you know, people could just go to you and stuff like that. So I'm trying to help someone get some subscribers too. I put his link in my description, so if you guys could just go support him. He's trying to become an influencer as well. To become an influencer is not that hard. It's actually easy. You just got to be lucky. From what I heard, you have to be from the NA. I mean, not NA. What am I talking about? You have to be from the US. You have to be from the US to become an influencer. It's unfair, I know, but maybe, I don't know. I mean, I don't want to say anything on air, but yeah, you guys already know. Yeah, I wanted to do face review. Let me see. I want to do face review, but for some reason, let me show you guys what happened. I was, look, you see my webcam? My webcam wasn't in, it's not working. I don't know what's the situation with that. Then I have this. I mean, that's how I look right now. But I don't know how to put this picture image onto the game, because for some reason it doesn't work. Yeah, so I don't know how to put the picture image onto the game. Like, the webcam was supposed to be working. But I have like a lot of, you know, problems with the phone. The phone is like harder to work than the computer. the computer, you know, it's easier because you know, everything is just right there. For the phone, you have to do like all kinds of like bugs and tweaks with it, or you know, most of the time you have to purchase the apps just to get the, you know, the best benefits for, you know, for streaming and stuff like that. So yeah, phone is actually harder to deal with. On on PC, it's easier to edit and all kinds of stuff. So I really need to get used to PC, but I'm not used to it at all. Yo, what's up, guys? So how's everybody's day? Oh, dude, you're from Canada? Nice. Yeah, dude, they're looking for people from Canada, too. They're looking for people from Canada. Yeah. Because Canada, there's not much people that play this game in Canada. Let me see. Fall damage, no. Limit damage, no. All right, everything's set up. Go ahead and start. Yeah, so Free Fire, oh, well, Greeno, they're trying to look for people from Canada and from the U.S. Because Canada and the U.S., they have low, you know, there's not that much people that play in Canada and the U.S. So that is why it's only like the U.S. and like, you know, it's mostly for people like that, you know, that live in like, you know, in the U.S. and stuff. But I mean, I've seen a lot of people that don't even live in the U.S. and they're an influencer. I'm not sure how they did it. I think, you know, I think they might have lied and be like, oh, I'm from the U.S. but really they're from like Trinidad or Barbados or, you know, whatever. But at least through it, I mean, they somehow, they, you know, they managed to get in like that. You know, I'm not hating, I'm not even tripping, you know. If I can, I would take everybody in as an influencer, because, you know, you guys deserve it. I like to be equaled and fair. I'm going hangar. Yeah, dude. So, my bad, guys, about the whole clickbait thing, like, it wasn't even supposed to be clickbait. I thought I was able to put my face like on my game, like, you know, the whole face reveal. I don't know if you guys watched Dead Adventure, but Dead Adventure has like his whole face right there and he's gaming and stuff like that. I was trying to do that, but it didn't work. So after the stream, I'm gonna have to try to fix that, and then, you know. So guys, don't shoot each other for no reason. Wait until people collect a gun. Don't shoot each other for no reason, please. Let each other collect a gun. If you guys see me, don't shoot me. I want to be able to get an ice wall and a vest at least. I don't want to be shot for no reason. Don't shoot each other for no reason. Let's all play fair. Let's get that 1v1. The best 1v1s is hosted over here at Hangar. Man, it's such a flat grid over here. It's so nice. I know my finger sleeves. I can't play like this. My hands are dried on the screen. It's really dried. I'm looking for an ice wall because I took my pad off and I forgot to put it on. So if you guys have an extra ice, like, if you guys could please give me one. Wait, I wonder if I can make you guys dance for some reason. Oh no, it doesn't make them dance. What, you have ice wall? Oh, he picked it up. Oh, there. I got one. Thank you, buddy. Thanks, bro. I got one. Yeah, the stream has a delay because I'm on phone. If I was to stream on the computer, it wouldn't have so much of a delay. Yeah, a delay. I'm trying to look for a shotgun for one tap. Oh no, I don't got no tokens. Damn, by the time I try to look for a shotgun, the storm's gonna close in. Maybe I should just check up here. Yeah, nothing right there. Looks like someone already got their little 1v1 already. Oh, what's going on? Why is that guy shooting that guy? What the heck? Wait, why'd you shoot? What the heck is going on? Why did that guy just shoot the other guy for no reason? Ah, the blue wall sniper. Yo guys, since it's one tap, please don't use snipers. Because snipers is not like one tap. Because like you shoot someone and all their health is gone, like that's not fair. Hopefully I find a shotgun over here. Yeah, most of the stuff is taken. Dang, it's just like the oh, I found a shotgun. Nice, now all I need is a vest and I'm straight. Like, I'm ready. Maybe check some dead boxes over here. Someone probably died. Oh. I don't know if I want a 1v1 without a vest. Oh, this PS Rook, why'd you punch me, dude? Kill that dude. Kill PS Rook. Kill him. Kill him, kill him, kill him. Kill him, kill him. Kill PS Rook. Kill that boy, kill him. Yeah, couldn't get him out of here. Who does he think he is? No, don't shoot NAO. Don't shoot NAO. PS Rook killed me for no reason, guys. He killed me for no reason. Oh, bro. You should have shot him. And why in the hell did PS Rook punch me for? What the heck? Like, what's going on? What the heck was that about? Dude, that was so lame. Yeah, he hit all body. And he killed me for no reason, bro. Like, I can't believe he just killed me for no reason. Dude, that's really upsetting. Like, I mean, it's not so hard to follow rules. It's simple. But I mean, that's one of the big like steps of becoming an influencer too. Is like, you gotta know how to follow rules, because when you guys become one, they're gonna give you guys all these rules and stuff, and you guys gotta fill out forms and all kinds of, you know, other forms, and you gotta stay active as an influencer, and you guys can't slack off, and you gotta be up to date with your content. And if you guys don't follow the rules, you guys could be, you know, kicked off from the team. Maybe an exit, I don't know, but... Oh, bro, if you guys are trying to team and say 1v1, make sure you're not, like, actually punching at the person, like, you know? You gotta do it from a distance. You can't just punch me from, you know, so close. And especially if you have on that new character, I mean, you got on a claw. I mean, of course you're gonna get me one shot. But I mean, that's terrible. I thought I was gonna have a good game, I died. Fuck it. I'm gonna make another one though, guys. I mean, I'm not even mad anymore. It was just at that moment. I don't really care. He could jump back. Shit, I ain't tripping. I just can't wait to start the other game though. Maybe for one taps, maybe we should do pistol. No, we can't do pistol because then there's G18. Let me see. I would say Clash Squad, but then everybody won't be able to have the opportunity to join. I want to be able to get everybody in here, not just, you know, just 8 people. It's more fun when we play as a community. My ping is high too. My ping, it goes to 200 and then it just goes up and down. Yo, what's up, Master Boy? Oh, damn. I forgot to pin my Discord link. I had to get my Discord link. Yeah, but bro, you can't be punching like that, Murd. You can't do that, dude. I mean, how are you gonna try to tell someone to 1v1 and punch him in the face? You can't do it like that. I don't know, maybe you did do it on accident. I mean, I'm not even mad, I don't even care. I got plenty more customs, you know, I'm willing to make for you guys. That's the Discord link right there, guys. Let me go ahead and get my Discord link actually, because I see it that Masterboard pinned it, but I'll just get it from here. Let me see, right here. I don't have my other phone, so I have to go to my actual YouTube. Damn, my phone is lagging right now. Give me a second, guys. Give me a second, guys. It's like repeating myself for some reason. It was repeating myself when I went right there. So I pinned that right there. Yeah, whoever wins this right here, actually, let me see what you say. If hold on, give me. I'm trying to read the chat here. Yeah, that'd be nice if I could get that much. Alright, so next game, if you guys win, whoever gets a booyah on the next custom, I'll pin your link. All you have to do is just get that booyah and I'll just pin your link. But you have to one tap, and you can't hide. I don't know what's going on. Yeah, this guy's just shooting people. I'm just gonna back out of that. Hey, that guy's just shooting people for no reason. Password is going to be 444. Put in our classic. Put purgatory this time. I'm going to put just like a like a regular classic custom. Put classic right here. Classic. Yeah, I'm gonna put classic, and then I'm gonna put on squads, and I'm gonna block him leaders no, right here. All demos no. Actually, I'm gonna put the limit ammo off, so people won't be spamming grenades. I put limited ammo. Yeah, screw it. I'm gonna put limited ammo. It's just if you guys could please just follow the directions. Just don't spam grenades and landmines. Don't spam those landmines. I'm gonna land peak. So if you guys want to battle my squad, just come land at peak. Let me put the password right here. That's the password to enter, guys. We got end prim. He don't got it downloaded. It's important to download, like, all the content in the game, that way you could just, you know, be able to have a chance to be able to be in events and stuff like that. Yeah, I'm gonna be getting stream sniped a lot. But I mean, I don't mind. I'm going to put the password again. Yo guys, go. AVG is trying to become an influencer. So if you guys want to help him out, just go subscribe to his channel. It's right in the description. Just waiting for people to join. No, not necessarily a bit. There's currently an influencer right now inside my influencer group, and she only got 200 subscribers, and she's an influencer, and that's her main content right there. But I think because she's from the U.S., but I mean, like I said, like it doesn't even matter about the subscribers. So, like, you know, you just have to have at least 200, I guess. So anybody could try to become an influencer. It's not hard. All you guys have to do is just be lucky, I guess. Movement skill. No! Oh, I thought I fell. Oh, I fell. Shit. Nice. I like doing that, just running around that thing. Oh, Brazil, hell yeah, it's about to pop off. So guys, keep in mind too, if you guys message me on social media, sometimes I don't get back to you like on time or fast right away. It'll probably be like next week or within a day, because you know I got like a lot of messages even before I started, you know, as an influencer. Go to what house? Go to what house, bro? This one right here? Okay. Dude, I was trying to I was trying to do a face reveal, but it didn't let me. I got one. Come, there's a shotgun right here. Bro, this get the shotgun. Dude, this shotgun is a beast from the start. Oh my god. I need a med kit. Okay. Oh, I found a med. I need an ice wall. Anybody got an extra ice? Extra ice wall, anybody? No, no, I don't have one. I don't got none. I was telling you. Yo. Make you a moderator? Alright. Yeah, since you guys are officers, I'll just do that. Wait, no, you're acting guild. Wait, is it? Yeah, yeah. And you're in the guild. Oh, there's someone right here. Oh, no, there, man. I thought that was someone right here. Oh, shit. What the hell? There's a guy over here. He came out of nowhere. Hold on, give me a second. Shit, dude, I didn't even hear that guy's footsteps. I need to get some better headphones, I guess. Oh, wait, Hassan, you're by yourself? I thought there was one more alive. I thought there was no one in the house where I was, but then out of nowhere, just someone just shot me. No, there was no one in there. I didn't even hear footsteps. He probably crouched and went up the stairs. I had no ice wall too, because I couldn't even block. You got some in there, Hassan. Yeah, he's in the bottom. He's inside, like, in the building on the bottom. It sucks for you, dude. You're getting stream sniped right now. Nice. He's gonna revive him. Renardo? Chrono. You didn't got Chrono, Hassan? Would you rather pick Chrono or Alok? Yeah. It depends if, like, it's good for rank pushing if there's no, like, hackers. Oh, you dropped both of them, I think. You dropped both of them? Yo, I'm alright, bro. How are you, Samar Sena? Welcome back, Jordan Brown. Jordan Brown, my brother. Oh shit, it's OP Josh. What a surprise. OP Josh always dressed like that with that mustache of his. Yeah. Yeah. How's everybody's day? Bro, this is all out. This is spam. I'll do a one taps after this one. Yo, I'm gonna do a one taps after this. Yeah, this Friday's is gonna be the giveaway. Squads. Yeah, I think you should, cause it helps in Guild War. A lot of people use them for Guild War now. It sucks. But, I mean, that's just the way it is. Yeah, that double damage on the MP40 don't play. It's really good. What happened? Oh, yeah. Your char hurts, so I have high hopes for you. You should compete in the drawing event. I'm doing 3 bundle giveaways for the Cobra Rage bundle. It's the one that I was wearing. So all you have to do is just draw a good picture, color it if you want, and then you have to put your gaming ID right there, and then put like X-ray bones on the picture, and then you have to put it on. You could trace it, I guess. I mean, I'm not sure, you know. Yeah, you could trace it. Trace it and then try to make it look different, you know, just get creative. Or trace the face, and when you trace the face, get like a picture of a cobra, trace the cobra, and then get like a Was it the Red Criminal? Trace the Red Criminal and then color it in, and you know, just put like, you know, pictures like that. And you just color it, and you can win. I mean, everybody could win. Everybody's gonna have a shot at it. I mean, if you try and you take your time on it, I'm pretty sure you could win, because not much people are participating in this event, because not everybody likes to draw. Oh yeah, tell your sister. Just be like, hey sister, I'll give you $5 if you draw this for me. And don't give her the $5. Be like, ha, I tricked you. And then she's gonna cry. No, I'm just kidding. That's why. Just trick her. Just be like, hey sister, I'll give you $100 if you draw this for me. She's gonna be like, where's that money coming from? Let me see the money first. Oh. Or then be like, oh, I'll give you new makeup palettes if you draw this for me. Tell your giver like all these makeup palettes. Yeah, so I'm gonna make the cobra for you. And then just put your name on it and be like, I drew this. Yeah. Alright, so all you have to do is just draw the cobra bundle, like, you know, with Shiro. You know, the character that I have. And when you start the game, you see the character right there. Just try to draw that character right there. You don't have to be, it doesn't have to be like the exact thing like that. You can just draw the face and put anything around it. You can make it look like something else. This goes to everybody that's watching it all too. You guys could draw it, make it like whoever you want, but just make sure it's the cobra. Something related to, like, you know, the game content that had just came out with the new stuff. And then once you guys do that, you gotta put your gaming ID, and then you gotta pick an influencer that you guys wanna, you know, choose. And then put the name of the influencer, and put your gaming ID, like I said. And then put your, you know, your name, your action name. You just put created by, you know, just say OP Josh, created by, you know, by whoever created it. Because you wanna put that so that way when someone, like, you don't want no one to steal your photo, so, you know, it'll have that right there. And then the name, my name would be right there. It's like, you guys chose me as the, you know, the influencer you guys chose. And then when you guys do that, all I have to do is just pick the best three drawings. And then I highlight them in my spreadsheet. And then you guys get the bundle. But the bundles won't be announced until like the 26th. That's the deadline. I know, not the 26th. I think the 27th. Yeah, the 27th will be the announcement of the winners. Since the 26th is the deadline for the people to draw. But everybody's gonna get Shiro for free. It's gonna come for free. But I'm not sure if the bundle is gonna come for free. It's probably gonna be expensive, because I mean, that's a whole new thing that they came up with there. Like, it's different, it's new, so it's hard to pinpoint the, you know, the money on that, because they added all the incubator stuff. Yeah, because you know, in the incubator you would always see gold, blue, red, and what's it called? You'll see purple. But in this bundle you could change the color. It would, you know, you could put on this new bundle, you could put blue, red, yeah, you could choose a variety of colors. It's pretty nice. Oh yeah. That emote. Oh, these guys are going off. What the fuck? These guys are trying to push in. You know, it'd be cool too. If you guys know how to paint, you guys draw it and then paint it. That'd be nice. That'd be better than coloring it in with color pencils. Yeah. It will look more outstanding. But I could give you guys hints and tips of how to draw your shiro. So, I mean, to get like the best drawing, all you have to do is, you know, you could just trace it. I mean, who gives a crap? I mean, just trace it, but as you're tracing it, try to make it look different at the same time. So maybe just trace the face and then put something around like the background of your theme. But when you get... I mean, you don't have to, you could do it yourself. I mean, it's not hard to trace. And once you're done tracing it, just highlight it like with a Sharpie, like a black Sharpie, just to make that, you know, that dark trace. Like, you know, it looks more outstanding. Oh, shit. Your sister's a good artist. Oh my god, these guys are throwing grenades. Oh! You did? How are they? You like them? Oh, Josh is so tryhard, bro. Oh, crap. Dude, if Josh wins this, oh my god. I'm gonna pin your link if you win this, Josh. Oh! You see that headshot? Yo! Hey! I got excited for him because look, they were all throwing grenades at his ass. Everybody was throwing grenades at his ass. Everybody was throwing grenades. They all threw grenades at him. Well, not all, but I mean. One person was throwing grenades. But I said, oh, because he threw like 20 grenades at him. Not even 20, like 30 grenades. And he won that. Oh my god. Yo, Josh, pin your YouTube link right there. I'm gonna pin it. He said too easy. Alright, the next one, I'm gonna put one taps. Password is gonna be 444. Keep it the same. I'm gonna put Purgatory for 1v1s. Put 1v1, one tap. Please, no. Take that off like that. I gotta see if it's not on all squads. Okay, it's at Purgatory. It's looking good. Alright. I wanna be in this one. I wanna play this. Yeah, if you guys go to Brazil, make sure you guys don't shoot each other right away, like right off the bat. Yo guys, go subscribe to Josh, OP Josh. He just won that. I'm gonna pin you guys' link. I'm gonna pin you guys' link for every custom you guys win. So come win custom and you guys get your link pinned. Hold on, give me a second. That's the password right there. It's 444. There's 3 4s. Remember, guys, don't shoot each other for no reason. Are we ready? Just press start. Let's get in. I should put some type of music, right? Let me see you. Any song requests? Or what? I'm gonna put Kashmir. I'm dead, dude. I really put the Kashmir song. Dude, I love this song so much, man. I like Kashmir. My old friend, remember when we chased him, young and innocent. Two drifters and one heart in Superdog. Watch someone kills me right away, man. Please, guys, don't kill me. I'm in the air like a bot. Please don't kill me. It's 1v1. One taps. Hey, what are you doing? We're shooting your enemy. What the hell? JP Vegeta. What's going on? Listen to the spam from us. He likes the music. Trying to find a shotgun. Wait, what is this? Oh, I could one tap with that, I think. Oh, dude, I just found a level 3 vest, dude. No way. You guys, I can't see to the chat since I put music. Hold on, let me see if I can get, I'm gonna get another phone. It's a good thing I got another phone. I can see. Give me a second, guys, don't punch me, I'm standing still. I'm trying to go on my other phone and put my YouTube on it. Yo, guys, put like suggestions of what type of songs you guys want to hear. Yeah, dude, I don't know why they're killing each other for the reason. That's some noob stuff up there. Oh, I could one tap with this. Oh, no, I saw a woodpecker in there, dude. I need to go back up the stairs and get that. That woodpecker is gonna help. I think it was on this side. Wait, what? I thought I saw a woodpecker. Oh no, he grabbed it. He can have it. Oh, you don't want it? Oh, thanks, buddy. Actually, go ahead. You can grab it, bro. You can grab it. You're too generous. You can have it, bro. I don't want this thing. You can have it. I suck with the woodpecker anyways. Hey, if you have an ice wall, though, I'll take an ice wall. I don't got an ice wall. You got an ice wall? I don't need that. I need an ice wall. Well, this video has so many ads. Give me a second. Oh, I'm trying to put a video right here.
You're not defined by your relapsing multiple sclerosis.
That's so bot, you know, bot. I'm putting trying to put in music and then a commercial pops up. Together to make up who dude, I need an ice wall to 1v1.
Learn about a treatment.
Oh my god, there's a vest upgrader here.
Disability progression in RMS.
You can have that. Yeah,
explore
you can have
treatment
that.
Option at moreformyrms.com.
Ice wall, you got ice wall? No ice wall? Guess you got ice wall. Watch out, watch out. Skip this commercial, that shit's annoying. Oh, nice, nice. Okay. Alright, I'm ready to battle. I'm gonna go to a flat surface, and I'm not the best flat surface. I'm gonna come up here. Oh, these guys already know how to battle it up. Nice flat surface right here. Don't use snipers, guys. Don't use snipers. Alright. Who wants to battle? Alright, this guy wants to battle. One tap, one tap. Oh, dude, he... I don't know, there's too many people in the way. Oh, I'm lagging. Oh shit.
From a safe distance, and we can help you too. For the first time ever, you can get 0% APR financing on Honda's award-winning lineup of 2021 SUVs.
Were you recently injured in a car accident? Look at this check for $160,000. If you're looking to get money you're owed for an injury, I want you to imagine you and your family getting that money, because I know a way that you can. Now, before you think I'm crazy, I want to show you how
this gun's actually a hard one to
you are owed in the next 30 days. Now, if you've thought about hiring an attorney before, but you didn't because you were unsure or you had reservations, it's not your fault. You were probably given no guidance and couldn't get a straight answer out of anyone about how much money you could actually make. I want you to capitalize on a limited opportunity that can have you cashing out a massive check in the next
someone with a heel gun.
This opportunity won't last long, and it's perfect for anybody.
Oh my god. Yo, bro, kinda give me a med. Get a med. Yeah, or let me get a med in one of these boxes. Oh my god, look at all these meds. Bro, let me get some. Oh, let me get that 2-pump. Hold on, let me get that 2-pump. Oh, you grab it, you little thief. Get a gun. Oh, this guy's trying to hit me. Oh. Hold on, guys. Oh, I'll get the spells. I'll take the spells. Alright, I'm ready. I was battling this guy here. Okay, hold on. Don't shoot me, don't shoot me, don't shoot me. Okay. Yeah. Come over here. Oh, I got him. One sec. And my phone's at 54%. I'm gonna drop all this ice right here. I don't need all that. Oh, he got me! Astro! Nice. He got 5 kills, this boy's going off. Yeah, I'm not playing so good. I gotta get my finger sleeve. Face reveal? Okay, hold on bro, I'll do a face reveal right now. Hold on. Dude, I literally forgot what I was gonna get. Oh my god. Yeah, that was nice. That was a nice one tap right there. Oh Oh, he was using MP40 in landmines? Come on, Asteroid. Can't be using MP40 in landmines now. Dude, I literally forgot what I was gonna do, or what I was gonna get. Dude, stop calling me. Babe, what's going on? Why are there so many landmines and grenades? Face reveal? Alright, face reveal. Stream champs. Click right here. That's my face reveal. That's how I look, guys. This is my background. But I want to get this this picture image on my phone right here and everything else. But I don't know how to take this quality picture. Cause look, I'll show you guys right now. It says webcam. You guys see the webcam right there, but it doesn't let me put my picture image. So, you know, it wasn't supposed to be like this. It was supposed to be my picture image on the game, but it wasn't working out for some reason. So that's what happened right there. Let me see. Face on the thumbnail. Yes, I didn't mean to thumbnail bait you guys. I was supposed to put, you know, the picture quality image as you guys see right here on my game, but it wasn't working out. X-ray. Oh, I pinned the wrong one. Hold on, let me see, Josh. Let me pin the right one. Okay, there we go. Yeah, love from California, guys. Oh yeah, from Small. Yo guys, so go subscribe to OP Josh. He won the other game. Let me go ahead and go back to the game before it kicks me out though. I don't want it to kick me out. Oh, it kicked me out. Oh well. If it doesn't put me back on the custom, maybe I could just talk to you guys as with my face or whatever, but I think it would put me back in. Oh, I guess it didn't. Or unless the game ended. I think the game might have ended. Well, people were throwing grenades anyways, so yeah, people were throwing a lot of grenades. Let me go ahead and put another custom. I'll make another custom for you guys. The password is gonna be 444. Thank you guys. I appreciate you guys. It's gonna be classic. Solos, one tap. Block emulators, no. Dude, this beat goes so hard. One tap. One tap. No spam. Actually, before I do that, I do want to switch up my character's skill. I don't want to use Chrono. Oh, I remember what I was gonna get. Hold on, I'll be right back. I wasn't using finger sleeves when I was doing the one tap. Now that I got Kashmir equipped, I'm saying, yeah, I need to change this right here. I didn't have Kali on. Put Kali. And then put agility for the shotgun. Now I'm gonna make the custom. Password 444. One tap. My spam. It's gonna be on Purgatory. Block emulators now. things like, yeah, it looks good like that. Like finding a low rate on a downtown fall box, damage, no, or limit level, no. I pinned the rock. Hold on, give me a second. We'll put the password right here. Alright, that's the password right there, guys. The password is 444. Put the the ID, you guys can see the ID on the top left corner. That's right there. You guys can see it. Pretty sure. I'm gonna go ahead and put the I'm gonna put the password again. Dude, all this that you guys are hearing? This is Kishmir's remix. Well, this is the music that he came up with, I guess. Yeah, that's the idea. Thank you, Josu. Thanks, Josh. You could try out for the guild. I'll try to try out today. This one. Hopefully, I don't forget. Okay. Okay, Jordan Brown. We need some people to join up in here. That was a nice headshot that I got on that one, dude. I was lagging too. Let's get it to full, and once it goes full, I'll go ahead and I'll press start. It's almost full. Yeah, everybody be able to have the chance to try out. But go ahead and message my my friend too, Balmy, he will try you guys out too for the guild. And we're off. Let's get it. Let me see if I could run around this without falling off. Oh, I fell off. Damn, I messed up. Let me go back up there. Damn, I fell off again. He's still stupid for me. Oh no, I suck. I fell off again. No! Here, you try. Screw this. I'm gonna go over here and get a shotgun. I know for a I want to say 100%, but I'm gonna say 70% chance to get a shotgun right here for me. Alright, a lot of people are going in here. Damn, a lot of people are going in here. Remember guys, don't shoot each other for no reason, and there's no spamming. Come on, I know there's a shotgun here. There gotta be a shotgun here. This guy's using default. Watch him mess up everybody.
As experts in online shotgun. Education, Purdue University
gives you all the flexibility. That rapid shotgun is not that good. The mag. Yeah, that mag shotgun is not. It's not with the business. I knew I was gonna find a shotgun, but it wasn't the one I wanted. I want like a spaz or something. Uh oh, I heard someone putting all them grenades. Oh no, landmines, I mean. Someone put all those landmines. Is that a shotgun? Oh no, it's not. Damn. Oh, you know what? I need an ice wall. Damn. That's gonna be hard to find. Oh shit. I don't wanna go up there anyways. It's probably all landmined. I forgot I took out the vehicles. I should have just left them. But I don't want to put them in the game because a lot of people are going to be using it and just to run over people. Oh, look at my ping. What's that? Oh, what's that? 200 right now. MP40, I don't want that. I know there has to be like a lot of dead boxes at Brazil right now. Such a long way to Brazil. The password is 444. Lindsay, you want to come back to the guild? What was your gaming name before? And I'll see if you can. Damn, that sucks, dude. As soon as you landed, someone spammed the shit out of you. What the heck? Maybe they didn't know. Maybe they didn't know until they heard me. Yeah, because I said one tap, no spam. Damn, there's like, you know what this game, they need to put more weapons in here, like in every building. They need to put like 4 weapons per building, that way people could just be able to have a chance just to be able to pick up a decent gun. They need to put more of the newer, not the new shotguns, I mean like the older shotguns, because this shotgun right here is ass, you can't one-tap people with that, I don't think you can. Cause I shot someone in the face with that and he didn't even go down. They'll go down with the spas or that M10 for sure. Oh yep, there's a dead box there. Maybe I could get an ice marker. Ice wall. Oh, dude, there's an M10. I'll take that. Yeah, that's nice.
Do you sometimes find the fear of what could happen is making nothing happen in your life? If so, I want to come down here with me and I want to show you basically a very powerful methodology that.
Ice wall? Not ice wall. Yeah, so there was dead boxes, but there's no ice walls. No ice walls in these. Oh shit, oh. Hey, why is this guy shooting me though? Why is he shooting me? Who the hell shot me? Someone shot me. Oh, that's the dead box room. Come on, ice wall, ice wall. Oh. Grenade, I don't want a grenade. There's a dead box right there. This guy probably got ice walls, let's see. Oh, I thought that was a box. Oh, anybody got ice wall? Yeah, there we go. I got it. No, don't punch me. Who am I gonna battle? Let's see. Ah. One popcorn. Oh shit. connection issue. Oh shit. It's gonna kill me. Oh. That was nice by me. Oh, and he got the 2-point. I'll take that 2-point. Actually, I'll take this one too. Anybody got a vest repair? My vest is like gone. I'll just take this level 2.
Gentlemen, I'm Chris, founder of the Beard Club. Let me tell you how it works. When you join, you get a monthly subscription to the best beard care products on the entire planet. Yeah, the entire planet.
Oh shit.
Whether you've got some facial scruff, a hardy hedge, or
you didn't let me shoot right there.
King, you need to take care of your facial hair. That's why we've got balms, oils, waxes, shampoos, body washes, and other essential items. We only use the highest quality 100% purest ingredients. And all of our items are completely free of any damaging chemicals or synthetic fragrances. So make sure you milk that oil right down to the bottom of its barrel. Because it's good to the very last drop. Lucky for you, all of this starts at only $1 a month. Signing up? So simple, even a clean shaving man could do it.
What am I doing with my life?
Your subscription becomes automatic, and you can skip a month at any time. We also make it very easy to edit the items in your box if you want to try something new. You never need to reorder.
Oh, shit.
As soon as you run out, your next beard box will be right on the way. So what are you waiting for?
Let's get this ad. Get that out of the way. I got no vest. Where'd he go? I don't want to just get out of here and he just shoots me. What in the heck? Well, I think he was stuck. No, I'm lagging. I'm lagging, buddy. Hold on, don't shoot me. I'm gonna put some music. What happened right here? Oh shit, someone else shot me. Someone else was shooting me. I'm delayed. I don't mean to spam, I'm just so delayed right now. Dude, I swear, I don't mean to spam, I'm just so delayed. Like, everything's so delayed for me. Hold on, let me throw my grenade out of here right now. Holy crap, what the heck? What the hell? When the hell shot me? Oh my god. Yo, someone kill that guy. Go, someone go kill him. When the hell is shooting? Someone go kill that guy over there. What the hell? Who in the hell is shooting? Let's go get that guy. Let's go kill that guy. Is he a hacker? Oh my god. What the heck?
Writing's not that easy, but Grammarly can help.
Dude,
this sentence is that's not cool. Correct, but it's wordy and hard to read. It undermines the writer's message, and the word choice is blunt.
Like, people like this be messing up the customs. They mess up the customs. Is it this person? Oh, he's over here. Oh, it's this guy. Oh, he's spamming. Oh my god, dude, I'm lagging. Crap. Oh shit. I won that. I got myself a pin in the link. He killed the guy on the rock so clean, but he didn't do it fair. Let me put some different type of music here. The best of Kishimoto, what?
I've always loved sci-fi. And the idea of being right on the edge of discovery and the frontiers of space.
Thanks for sending people crazy. Welcome to my channel, Rashondo and Lindsay. I'll try to add you, my friend. This. Let me remake a room. Gonna be called, no, the password is gonna be 444. And the name of this is going to be 1 tap. No spam. Alright, phone's at 39, so no, it's gonna be a solo actually. Purgatory good. Backline meters no. Then whatever, no, fall down. Put everything on this side. Put the passenger here, guys. If you want to join Guild, just hit me up on Instagram. And then once you hit me up on Instagram, just put your YouTube name and then your gaming name. And then I'll try to get back to you. It's just hard because I got like a lot of messages. The idea is 1994-76-3. I'll put it right here for you. ID. That's the ID right there. Kick 21 for spam. He won't spam this time. He'll do 1 tap, right? OP Extreme. Okay, you guys want me to kick him? Alright, we're almost full. We're about to launch out. Alright, here we go. Let's get it. Oh yeah, I love from Jamaica. Shout out to Jamaica. I love Jamaica. Alright, let's see, what should I have done?
I told you before. I told you he would be back. But you didn't listen. And tonight, the spook returns.
Yo, what's up, Escanner? This is the Free Fire tunes. I think someone's killing. Well, I think that guy's killing the other guy for no reason. I'm out of here. Oh shit. I almost got shot for no reason. Don't kill each other for no reason. Oh shit. Oh man. Nah. Damn, she's over here killing people for no reason. That's not good. Not Bambuja. Don't you know how to read? Jeez. Now you put me to spectate. Oh well. Supposed to be one tap, no spam. She did everything opposite. She didn't follow the 1v1. She spammed. Bot what? You guys want to hear any type of tunes? For real. I hate spammers too. Now I gotta be inspected. I know, for reals, no one follows the rules. It's hard to get people to follow the rules because, you know, people are rebellious. And when you put rules, it's so fun just to rebel against them. But, I mean, you know, it's always best to follow the rules. And people, you know, people nowadays, they can't even follow the rules even in games. Like, what the heck? Yo, welcome, OP Young. Welcome to my channel, bro. In this channel, I make customs frequently. We could do 1v1s, one tap. And just be careful because there's a lot of people that don't like to follow rules. Bambuja. She kept me on my life for no reason. Spammed on me with a... What was it? I think it was a M14. No, it was the Raphael gun. Yeah. Welcome to my channel, though, bro. I'm trying to get 20 subscribers today, guys. If not, it's cool. Oh, you were? You were one of my customers? Nice, nice. One more face review? Shoot, I probably look tired. I don't think I'm ready for another face review. Oh, review. You know, I'm ready to do it. It's just, it might throw me out of the game. Whoa, NAO Dream! That was wicked right there. Yo, that headshot to the face. That was nice. He jumped back and just boom boom. Yeah, I do a lot of face review on Instagram. Well, just like pictures and stuff. Yeah, that headshot, dude. That was a nice headshot. He two-tapped him in the face. Oh, headshot all red, just boom, boom. Oh, Soul Taker said Guild Wars. He said to come. Alright, bet. I'm good at that guild, right? I had zero damage and zero kills because someone killed me, which is Babuja. Yo. Yeah, I'm still live streaming. I'm ready for the Guild War. Yeah. Oh? Yeah, I got room card. Alright, I'm gonna make it. Oh, I got a bison. I don't think I did this one. Yeah, it's on Clash Card, yeah. So we got Guild War. I don't ever back down from the Guild War. Damn, he killed it with the VSS. Thanks, OP Young. Oh, Algebra, now it's a guild war. So after this, I'll do my custom. Thank you. I'm gonna see if these guys are from the same guild. What's the guild name? Perchy? Oh no, that's them. That's the guild leader name. Train to Kill? That's the guild name, Train to Kill. Just double checking if they're all in there. Yeah, they're all in the same guild. Thank you, Angel Castillo. Thanks for being a fan, bro. Yeah, we could 1v1. Oh, OP Young. On Zero. Add your player. Yeah, I'm already getting the guild war. Make a battle you next alone. What's up, Van? GMRK Van. That's his name. That's good, bro. So there's no password for this one, since it's Guild Wars, but it'll be a password for the other custom that I'll be making for everybody. I'm just reading, okay, I think they got the number right there. Let me see if the time is to start. Right. This is start and start. Alright, just start. Just do it. Let's go. He got one tap. Oh, someone doing it. Ah, fucking back me. Love from Jamaica, hell yeah, being fully. I love Jamaica. One of my favorite singers lives out there is Bob Marley. You can enter my clan just by, you gotta first try out, and then you have to be good at one taps, and you could just join, but you have to message me on Discord or, Instagram. Thanks, OP Young. Yeah, it was a nice headshot.
Just
Okay. Ah, my ISOs are not going down, so delayed. He's laughing, but I was trying to one-tap him. But I'm so delayed right now. Oh, it should go. Oh yeah, I could just, I think I saw you before, King Gun. Yo, what's up, bro? Yo. Yeah, but I got my shotgun ability right now. Hmm? I'm still alive, guys. I'm not gonna do that. Oh, shit. Thanks, not Rook. I'm putting my stuff right here. I don't need this stuff. He said, bro, brought a shotgun. I'm so delayed right now. Got someone on MP40. He said, what the fuck happened to my MP40? Yo, bro, MP40 right here on me. I can give you a helmet right here. He said, bro, body king. No, what did he say? No. He said something about king. Body shot king. Yeah, that's what he said. One of them. Play NF Clouds? Okay. Oh yeah. What's an NF Clouds? Let's see. You got a Pacific Song for NF Clouds?
Honey.
Oh wait, did I just throw out all my weapons?
It's a free browser add-on that automatically applies coupon codes when you check out online.
So what's the catch?
There is no catch. My mom was
buying these three
jackets online. They cost $639. Before you check out...
Ah, fucking Scar. He's not even a single church of helmet. Hell yeah, bro. SYROFF. My name on Instagram is DWXray. I'm going to put it for you. I'll put the next song. I don't see that much good music on NF Clouds.
Keep it closed. My description, highly gifted, take some notes. Yeah, lack of interest, why'd you visit? Hit the road, yeah, kinda twisted. So keep your distance, be a ghost. Yeah, see, I'm invented, but quite the menace. You ain't know, well then I'm offended. Let's jog your memories.
Shit, yeah, trying to kill me.
Nobody to kind of famous. Hide my packs inside the closet, I just can't explain it. My wife, she tells me that she's proud and thinks that I should hang them. But I just leave them on the ground right next to my self-hatred. Yeah, yeah, mental health, where's my mental health? OCD, what does that mean? We'll gather around. That means I obsessively obsess on things I think about. That means I might take a normal thought and think it's so profound. Ruminating, the balloons are full of doubts. Do the same things. If I don't, I'm overwhelmed. Thoughts are pacing. That's a running, running, it's so draining.
I don't like this music right here. I think I'm gonna go back to what I had.
Sorry, Mike.
I have a challenge for all of you. Go to every computer and...
Wait a second. I wonder if I'll get copyright if I put The Weeknd's music on my stream. Oh my god. Ugh. Oh, nice. Okay, bro. Shit, I fell down. Good. Dude, I'm gonna put some Bob Marley. That shit's gonna go hard. Got that one. Nice. Oh, I need to skip this. That shit is no. I don't think I should get copyrighted if I put Bob Marley here. I'm not sure if they're gonna make the next one. Thank you.
travels fast on T-Mobile, the leader in 5G coverage and speed.
We have a baby!
Get an iPhone 12 on us on each and every plan.
Yo. Yo, what's up? Oh, okay. Sweet. Right now, I'm gonna try to, I think I'm gonna go another, custom. 1v1, all out. No, one taps. No. No spam. Oh, I'm gonna make a big custom. Alright guys, I'm gonna go make a custom. If I give me a second. I don't think they want rematch, let me see. I don't think there's any. No rematch. Password is 444. And put one tap. It's done. I'll put the password here, guys. Yo, what's up, Flashy? That's the password right there. Uh-oh, phone hit 20%. Word, do you face reveal? Alright, fine, I'll show my face again. That's my face, guys. Nah. Here. I'm not sure if you guys can see good like this, or is it like this? No, it's not like that. It's like this, I think. Can you add here? No, you see. Okay. Yeah, everybody's welcome. Just the password is 444. I'll put the password again right here. Hold on, give me a second. That's the password. Yeah, I got tattoos. I got like a couple. This one goes all the way down, all right here. I'm already an influencer, bro. Your mod put me in timeout. Oh man, that's not good. I wonder what moderator did that. That's why I can't just make moderators like for no reason. Well guys, let me go back to the game before it kicks me out. It kicked me out. But I think I should load back into my custom. Let's see, hoping I load back in. Yeah, you don't see my badge because I'm getting it like, getting it on the first, I believe? Well, I'm not sure when. The ID is, here, let me put the ID for you. It's the ID. Passwords are here. We're almost full right here. In a second. Thanks for coming, Flux. Yeah, no worries, Fade. What's up, Anish? It's a 1v1. 1v1. Let me go and fix that. Let's get it. Me and this guy are just crouching up in there. Clock tower, let's go. Oh man, I'm glitching out in the air. Yo guys, please don't shoot me. 1v1, 1v1. Don't kill each other for no reason. Uh oh. I think this guy's trying to shoot me for no reason. He's trying to kill each other for no reason. He's trying to just kill people. Oh, nothing. got a lot of people just killing each other for no reason. Yo, what's up, Blanco? How's it going, bro? Play chain gun? What is that? I will play, but I put this because it puts like a big old variety of music that I don't have to change, and it's all good. This, the music that's on here. So guys, this is my last custom because my phone is dying. But I'm gonna try to go stream tomorrow. I try to stream every day for you guys. I thought he was trying to kill me. Thank you, bro. Thank you. Oh, he's spamming with that shotgun. I heard boom, boom, boom. I'm noob. I'm noob right now. Damn, accidentally backed out. I didn't mean to back out. Oh, my phone is at 16 though. Yo, guys, I'd like to thank every one of you guys for coming through and playing through the, like, you know, with the customs and stuff. Hold on, I'm trying to read the chat as I do this too. Kenny Bailey. Whatever your name is. He said I'm noob. Oh, I don't care if I'm noob. You know, I just suck right now because when you stream or when you're trying to like kill people and do one taps, like you lag a lot. So this is my finger sling that I use. I need to get another one. But I'd like to thank every one of you guys for coming through and stuff like that. I'm gonna be doing a giveaway on the 26th. It's gonna be on a Friday. and you guys can have a chance to win. But for now, I'm gonna be signing off because I'm lagging really bad. My phone has to charge. Oh, he said it's a joke. Yeah, no worries, man. No, I'm bot right now. But yeah, I'd like to thank every one of you guys. Stay tuned for this upcoming event. It's gonna be on the 26th. You guys don't want to miss out. It's gonna be squads. So you guys, all you have to do is get you guys' best squad or whatever, your friends or whatever, and you guys can have a chance to win some customs. I mean, not custom, diamonds. But yeah, see you guys later. I'm gonna be sending off extra bones. I'm sending off. Peace.